Hey guys, it's me, Caleb Burke. I'm honored to be here on Knicks Vlog today. Instagram with two E's at the end. Give it a follow.
So the guy behind the camera over here, Nick, wants me to shave my whole head. Get the next vlog to 500 likes.
I can't do it.
Exactly a year since his last haircut, so we're gonna go shave his head if that's okay with you.
No.
I'm cleaning out my car so I can.
Oh yeah. All right. I'll see you later.
It's like close.
Yeah, it's a little bit shorter. Worst case, and you want it for college.
Worst case, you grow it back.
I want to go to college with long hair.
Why? That's not a good way to make friends.
Worst, that's not.
There's a girl in my dorm.
Oh, it's way easier to take care of.
When I had
get out of the shower and you go.
I always thought I looked bad.
What?
What do you think right now?
When I had.
You've had a shave.
my legs are shaking. I'm like scared.
Oh my god.
No, you're excited.
We haven't even.
That's because you're so excited.
Wake up in the morning.
Dude, put on hats.
What if I'm ugly? All right.
Look at that face.
What if you're ugly?
Yeah, what if I was?
Not changing.
You want pineapple head Arda?
Arda, you're like a young Hawaiian boy who's been introduced into society and they give him a nice haircut.
We're going to my car or no one's car?
Okay, we're going to go to the CJ's parking lot. And I'm still gonna, we're gonna sit here in this car and I'm starting to think about it.
Right, if you're
a lot
sitting here and think about it, I'll park this car in the parlor of their shop.
I don't think I'm gonna do it.
I'll look to my rearview mirror.
Don't worry. I don't know, guys. This is tough.
You're getting it, guys.
You know, if we don't do this,
how do you do the thing where it puts footage, a box
around? Look at all that.
How do you do the thing where it puts a box around?
Yeah, I need this more than you do.
He's out of the car! Yeah!
I'm not going in.
Yeah, you are, come on.
Here's the thing. When we started this conversation, I literally said it as a joke. Okay? Here's the thing. When this started, pretty sure the answer was always gonna be no. Like, I am very stubborn about this. So you guys are wasting your own time. And then you're all gonna be mad at me for something that you knew wasn't gonna happen.
Beautiful, 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 beautiful.
We went to Big Sky, Montana.